this. My pet is better. No way. Mine is better. But mine has helmets. He's probably sweating. Plus, mine has cool shades. Why is it always a competition with you? Me? You started it. You're just jealous because I've always been better than you. My hair is better. My clothes are better. And more importantly, I wear shoes. And your feet stinky. No, they don't. That bad smell is that squid behind me.
Hey!
Cheese nose. I can't believe you said that. Grrr. Grrr.
Oh my goodness, CV, that was the best candy I think I've ever eaten. Thank you so much for taking me to your secret hideout. That was insane.
Wait, what is that sound? Sounds like it's coming from over here. What is going on? CV, let's go check this out. Oh my goodness! Potato girl! These two are flipping arguing! What is going on? Girl, stop it! Oh my goodness, you just got a stanky head! Hey! Listen up! Wait, are they twins?
Meanie head!
Girl, stop it! What is going on here? What the flip are you two doing? News dev, silly unicorn cat, stop arguing! Wait a minute. How comes there's two of you? What is going on? What do you mean, who am I? I'm Cali Killamool! I'm the biggest pirate this side of the seven seas, and most importantly, I'm biggest.
I'm Newsev, and this is my ugly twin sister, Silly Unicorn Cat.
Wait, how can you call her ugly if she's your twin? You're literally identical twins. In fact, the only difference is your shoes. She's a rat. Well, actually, to be honest, if I had to say one of you was a rat, I'd probably say it was you. Her feet are stinky? Wait, is that what that smell is? I don't think that's her. I think that smell is that squid over there. He stinks!
No, you!
Wait, what? Tell her my pets are better? To be honest, both your pets are pretty much the same. I mean, your hat is better and your pet is better. So that's kind of a difficult one. I mean, they're kind of equal. They're completely different in different ways. Why are you two having an argument over pets anyway? You're twin sisters. You're supposed to be twice as good as everyone else because you work together. Hey, stop fighting. Look, I'm gonna have to stand in the middle of these two right now because I'm biggest. Guys, stop fighting. Oh my goodness. They're literally trying to fight over my shoulder. Look, what are they doing? CV, I need your help. You gotta help me out, CV. Ow! Oh my goodness, I'm stuck in the middle of them and I'm getting kicked. Ow, that really hurt you, dum-dum. Don't kick me again or there'll be a serious consequence. Ow, I got punched! Oh my goodness, wait, what's that smell? Oh my goodness! Wait, that separated them. That horrible smell of that squid just made them both move. That's brilliant. Oh, finally we managed to separate these dum-dums. Right, guys, wait, where's she going? Oh my goodness, they're arguing again. Guys, stop! We need to find a way to fix this. Wait, what's this? We need a plan. That is exactly what we need. A way to stop you two arguing all the time because this seems to be a big problem. Okay, guys, we're gonna try and sort out a plan to stop these twins arguing and hopefully get them to become good friends again. You rat, don't follow us. Yeah, Rami, you rat, you got told. Right, guys, let's go. Where are we going? Toyland?
No, Cali, you.
Hey! I'm not a rat. I'm Cali Killamool, and I've got the Go Bananas merch, which you can grab from my group shop right now. Let's go, sis. Yeah, let's go to Toyland. Everybody, let's go to Toyland, and let's finally sort these two out. How are we going to do this? Guys, it looks like the twins have decided to hide. We need to find them right now before it's too late. Let's show them a mirror. CV, I would love to do that, but there's only one flipping problem. First of all, you're a bit close. Don't touch the merchandise. And second of all, where the heck are we gonna get a mirror? This is Bubblegum Simulator, not Mirror Simulator, you dum-dum. There's fluff on his bum. How the heck did that get there? He must have sat on it. Oh, geez. Rami, that's not fluff. Turn around quickly. That's a rabbit's pet you've sat on. Rami, get it out quick. It's stuck up there. Oh, my goodness. Quickly. Pull it out. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I've almost got it out. Rami, stay still. One, two, three. Oh, it just popped out. Wait, you had that flipping thing stuck up your butt? And second of all, that rabbit was white before. Why the heck is it brown? Ooh, it's stinky! Help! It's chasing me! It's a stinky rabbit! Guys, we're losing track of a very important mission. There is currently two twins right now running around this place, and we need to find them before it's too late. Line up in a line for me, CV and Rami. Oh, gee.
What happened?
Well, I guess if Rami's dead, then yes, CV, you're right. Let's go find those twins.
Well, CV just ran straight off to Candyland, so I guess it's the first place for us to look. Now, if I was a couple of twins, where is the first place I'd hide? I mean, CV's gonna be no good here, because all she's gonna do is completely eat all of the candy.
Guys, we need to trick them. What we're gonna do is we're all gonna split up, and the only place they can go to is Atlantis.
CV, you go to Candyland. Rami, you stay at the beach, and I'm gonna go to Toyland.
Okay, guys, I'm in position. As soon as these guys arrive here, I'm gonna jump out and surprise them.
Guys, look, there she is. It's Nusdev. She's literally just right there, and her twin sister must be around here somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna attack her while she's alone. Stranger danger! Here we are, CV. We got her trapped. Nusdev, we have to sort this problem out. It's no good running away. No, Nusdev, get your butt back here. Oh my goodness, she's run. She literally ran away again. She's such a dum-dum. Wait, there's her other sister. At least we got her trapped. Silly unicorn, stay still right now, or you will be in big trouble. Do you understand me? Stay still. We have to talk to you about your mean sister.
She's crying. There's no point crying, silly unicorn cat. This is a serious issue. Why the heck are you such a bully to your sister? Why can't you two just get along? Oh, look, here she is, the big bully sister.
What's you two doing?
Yeah, we're making sure that your sister doesn't get bullied by you anymore. You're a flipping bully, Nusdev. You're a rat.
Oh, Jesus, that stinky squid again.
Our pets?
What about your pets? What are you talking about? What the heck are you talking about? What, our pets? Callie stole it?
Wait, what? No, I didn't.
I didn't do that. Don't believe her, silly unicorn cat. She's trying to trick you to turn you against us. This is what she does. She's a jealous bully.
Nusdev, I didn't take them.
You stole them, Callie? I didn't take them, I swear. What? She's fake crying. Silly unicorn cat, I swear. Nusdev is crying. Look through my pets. I definitely didn't take your pets. You can look through every single one. I don't have them.
You little rat.
Oh, she just caught Nusdev out. She said, give us our new pets or else I will cry. Nusdev, you just got exposed. You flipping lied again. Why do his crying cause so much trouble?
What the heck? Look how angry silly unicorn cat is. She's so mad at Nusdev. This is unbelievable. Oh no, they're gonna start another argument again. What have I done?
Yeah, you little rat. You're getting told right now. Noodle brain, why you call me a rat? Oh my goodness, why are these two fighting again? We tried to fix this. Why don't you two just...
Wait a minute. Maybe that's it.
I think I know what we need to do. I know what we have to do. Just follow me. Silly unicorn cat, I know exactly how to solve all of your problems. Okay, just follow me. And don't listen to her about stranger danger. Just come up here. Okay, this is absolutely brilliant. Okay, if you come and stand near the edge just over here for me, silly unicorn cat, and you look over the edge right here. That's it. Just stand nice and close. Really, really close to the edge. That's it with me. We're just gonna look at the views and nothing else. Okay, just stay there. Okay, CV, can you just bring the other girl up for me? Just bring Nusdev up here whilst I'm distracting silly unicorn cat. So, silly unicorn cat, you see this amazing view? It really is amazing, isn't it? I mean, look at that moon. It's incredibly handsome. Come on, CV. I don't know how much longer I can stall her.
Oh, geez. She's arrived. CV has shown her the way. Sis?
Nusdev, unfortunately, I'm going to push your sister off the edge right now. She said, no wait? What do you mean, no wait? Why would I wait? You don't even like her. You're always a bully to her. Why would you care if I pushed her thousands of meters down to the ground? What would it matter? It wouldn't, right? I might as well just do it. I will do anything, but don't do that. No, I'm going to, because you don't want your sister. You don't even like her. Silly unicorn cat, I'm sorry, but...
It worked. No, I love her.
Stranger danger! Callie, you mean you big bully?
Silly unicorn cat, this was just for a test. I don't know if you heard that, but Nusdev just said she loves you, which means she finally admitted to being a good sister. Whoa, you nearly pushed me off the edge, you dum-dum. You are not strong enough by yourself to push me off this edge, Nusdev. You dum-dum. You think your little arms can push me off? You're tiny.
Huh? Whoa, I'm getting a bit wobbly here. Be careful.
Oh, they both pushed me off together. Help. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button to move Nusdev out my way. Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you in the next video. And talking of down below, Rami, I think you sat on something again.
Goodbye! These guys are trying to kick me again. Leave me alone! We'll be right back.